What's up, you guys? Back to my channel. Today's video is Goodbye Squirrelflight PMV by RAWBIN. And it's like the, this is a constant comment that I began in conjunction with the first video, was welcome to the internet Firestar PMV. And I'm really excited for this one, guys. So guys, going to it, and remember, guys, I'm not coming to be shown now. And no, since I know what like in the first video of the week, I'm really excited to see this one because I want to see what they could even come up with in this case. So let's get into it. Boom.
Am I going crazy? What I even know? Am I right back where I started 14 years ago? Wanna guess the ending if it ever does? I swear to God that all I've ever wanted was a little bit of everything all of the time. A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. I'm finished playing and I'm staying inside. If I wake up in a house that's full of smoke, I'll panic. So call me up and tell me a joke. When I'm fully irrelevant, totally broken, damn it. Call me up and tell me a joke. Oh shit. You're really joking at a time like this.
Okay. I like the video. Like, I just wish it was longer because now I want to know more. Like I said in the first, I didn't say this in the very first video because I was just thinking like it was just a one-off thing. But it looked like the two videos are like, they're congruent to each other. Like, they're like a continuation, but not. Like, okay, let me explain that. Okay, the Firestar one, it looked like it would have, it had like a similar concept to this one. But put in this one had it put in a different way, because I don't know, but like, because it's a hidden message between them, because like, think about half of them, like Squirrelflight or a few other cats, half of them are lying and half of them not lying. So like, once like, what I mean by that is like, you see like the darker lining of it and like the really white lines of it really on half of the body and such. So what I'm getting from is I think it's talking about more like a Squirrelflight background. She was exiled by Blue Star. Because I'm guessing it's Blue Star based on eyes alone. Because eyes were like bright blue, like a blue. So it's telling you it's like a very distinct character that's like permanently have a blue in the name or have blue eyes in the continuity of Warrior Cats. But, and it was like, I like how you, like, and they really showcase, like, Squirrelflight children and such, like, her kids that she took in and such, like, also showing them the Maya as the one, and showing, like, how, you know, Hyleaf and her brothers, Jay Feather. I don't know the last one name. The other one, I don't know his name, because either he or really gonna be a character really expand on in the Warrior Cat universe, or I guess not, like, I have not seen any videos of him or get any recommendations to do videos of him. It's really a lot, and it's all late, was really fast paced, like, and it all just shows, like, I guess it was showing, like, Squirrelflight going up to, becoming part of Star Clan, becoming part of Star Clan, but it's the process of, like, her soul leaving Earth. I'm not sure. But overall, the video was slap. It was fast paced. We expect from a short video. I like how they put emphasis with the color, with the pop of color. I still love the black outline. Even with the white outline, it really gives you like idea like what is going on. Also, like, it raises something suspicious about, like, who are all these other, like I guess, dead cats are, like, haunting her and such, and, the, like, what, like, the, like, but I like, Like, that's so much. So much I want to know more. I used the video as long as I had more, like, understanding of what's going on. I didn't know if there's anything you could do with short videos, because if the video's really short, like, you want to know more information as more, like, pour out of it. But it's overall a really good video. Like, RAWBIN, they did a very wonderful job in the video. I just wish it was longer, just for more continuity's sake and more, like, understanding and such. But overall, it slaps. It's very, very nicely done. Good music choice. The, like, the expressions and like, the interaction with character was on point. The really highlight of, like, the very, like, low moments of Squirrelflight, like, history is really what emphasizing this. I love this so much. It's a really good video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah, anything you want me to do, please comment down below what you guys got to say. And if you don't mind, can you please tell me, like if you know what this is, really, the video smell, you like all, like, anything you can, like, pick from the video that can help me have a better understanding of it, please tell me. I'm always down to do that. And I love you guys, and I'll see you guys again. Bye.